Hi everyone, welcome to Bulunmaz YouTube channel. Here we are with our bestseller Ringmaker CNC machine, and I will introduce you today how to make a horizontal diamond cut with our machine. Ringmaker has two different versions, 3-axis and 4-axis. You can download our PDF catalog or have a look at our website on www.bulunmaz.com. Only the difference between 3-axis and 4-axis is the horizontal diamond cut head. Let's get a close look on our diamond cut head to understand what is the difference of 3 and 4-axis machines. That's Ringmaker CNC machine, its best friend of today's jewelry manufacturer. If you are producing wedding bands or bangles, that's one of the best, low cost and really fast machines. You can easily combine your mechanical machine with Ringmaker and make great jewelry models. We have two models of Ringmaker 3-axis for the starters with a really low cost. And that's the 4-axis version of Ringmaker with a diamond cut head. There are 6 different heads inside Ringmaker, and here you can see the difference of 4-axis diamond cut head. The diamond cut head can turn 360 degrees around itself to make the horizontal diamond cut. That head can move exactly like a human hand and make almost all the movements a human hand can do. I'm gonna show you different ways to use our diamond cut head. First, I will show you how to use our diamond cut head to make a shiny background. I just covered my ring with diamond cut head all around. It looks like a shiny background. As you can see, all the surface is shining. You can just make single cuts with lathe machine around the ring and finish that ring. When the CNC machines first arrived in jewelry industry, main target was to imitate mechanical machines. So this model is an imitation of mechanical machine. I will make cross diamond cuts to show you that another option. If you have a close look on our diamond cut, you can see how beautiful, how symmetrical it is. Our technician made a great design, so you can see how the cuts are well positioned. Don't forget, when you buy your Ringmaker CNC machine, we have more than 2000 ring designs preloaded inside the machine coming to you totally free of charge. The third operation with diamond cut head is making S shapes. You can make any drawing and engrave on the rings or bangles with diamond cut head. But this model I want to show you on bangles, so you can see how Ringmaker is working on a bangle, and I can also have chance to show you that option on a bigger surface. I want to call Hakan, our head technician, to change our machine from ring to bangle. Come. Hakan is very nice guy. Whatever you ask, he will say yes, of course. So you are Mr. Yes.
Yes, Mr. Yes.
Please. You see the green line, that's the path of my diamond cut head. So when I start the operation, the diamond cut head simply follow the path and make the little diamond cuts on my bangle. If you want to see the operation, let's start. I hope that video was useful for you to understand more about the diamond cut head option of our Ringmaker CNC machine. If you wanna know more about Ringmaker and watch more videos about our machine, you can just have a look at our YouTube channel. You can click the playlists and find the Ringmaker playlist and see different videos about Ringmaker. If you enjoy our videos, don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel. You subscribe more, that's a great support for us. Thank you so much for watching us. See you again in the next videos.